Library, ghosts, hunters, and we're here at the Western Washington University Wilson Library.
We heard that like part of the library was haunted.
Have any firsthand experience with that? I've heard stories over the years too, so and just people mentioning different things.
If you or you knew anyone that knew about like the how the library is haunted, because you were like hearing stuff about that, like part of the library is haunted and stuff.
Yes, I think it's this side that they say that, I think it's the ghost of Maple's Wilson and the library's named after, but I don't have any experience with that at all.
Okay.
It's his manager, Michael Lawrenson. He actually does tours of the library, and he talks about some of the ghost stories. So you could talk to him. His office is back in microphone room.
What is his name?
His name is Michael.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
As I said, I've never seen any ghost here.
Yeah.
Although there have been students and employees in the past who claim that they have seen a ghost.
Really?
Some people think it's the ghost of the first librarian here, Miss Wilson, that the library is named after. But most of the sightings that people, or the presence that people feel, are here on this side of the building in Wilson, not over Taggart. The reported things are over in this area. Sometimes people have claimed they've heard noises and felt presence up on the fifth floor of the building, and that people reported that the furniture rearranges itself overnight. But a lot of the stuff that people have felt down here in the first floor basement of the library. There's some spooky places. Workers have been down here, like they've been working in rooms, and there's a shadow that shows up that doesn't attach to anybody. So they'll look down. Again, I've never seen it. You can see there's lots of really small rooms in here. A stairway to nowhere. So up there, that is the book return. So people actually come up to the second floor of the library, the main floor, put their books in, and it goes through here and goes into the book return room.
Gotcha.
That's a little cute.
Yeah, a little
bit. Staircase, the first book of the building. Here's our grand room, our big reading room. Some students call this the Harry Potter room because they think it feels magical and possibly haunted. Mm-hmm. Although we do not use that term, that'd be a copyright trademark infringement. So this is our reading room.
Cool.
And it's our quiet study place, and again, people think it's got that special kind of feel to it.
Yeah.
Maybe haunted even.
Any like really cool stories about people's sighting ghosts?
There are some written reports. If you type in the ghost of Wilson Library on Google, you usually kind of newspaper articles that have been in the Western over the years. And there'll be some information on some of the sightings people have seen. And if you go on to Viking Village, there's some stories in there from students that have typed in things they thought they've seen in the building.
My name's Gabe Gossett. I'm a librarian at Western Libraries, and according to the legend, seen her, but the first librarian, which is Mabel Zoe Wilson, is supposedly the ghost that people sometimes see in this library.
I'm scared a little bit. We heard some footsteps coming from upstairs earlier, so we think it's time for our lockdown.
What was that? What the heck?
Oh my god.
We're doing EVP now, which is when if a ghost is trying to like communicate with us, we get to hear what it's saying. Okay, you guys?
Okay, ready?
Yeah. Ready? Okay, let's start this.
Get you out your EVP device.
Okay, I got it. Okay, if there's anyone here, please say something to us.
Oh my god! Oh my god, that was creepy! Oh my god, play it back, let's see what it said.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, did you hear that?
Oh my gosh.
It said we're gonna die.
Oh my god, I don't wanna die.
We gotta get out of here. Oh my god, I just got that on video. Run.
What?
Run.
What happened?
There's a freaking ghost behind you.